number 6. This is your final question. What is the relevance of a beauty pageant in a society? Again, what is the relevance of a beauty pageant in a society?
Beauty pageants is to show the skills and talents of women. It is not only about the beauty, it is also about the intelligence that a woman can show. In this society, we know that there are some discrimination in women, that they are not skillful enough to lead. But look at our former mayor. She is the first lady mayor. This is only the proof that we women can also lead. And this beauty pageant is one evidence of proving that we can show what we've got as a woman. Thank you.
Then, how are you?
I'm good.
Okay, here's your final question. What is the relevance of the beauty pageant in a society? Again, what is the relevance of the beauty pageant in a society?
As we all know, we are all women who join this pageant. Women with different personalities, women with different beliefs, women with different professions. But we join this pageant because we all have one purpose, and that is to deliver a message that women has power. And because women are oozing with positivity, because I do believe that being positive, you will be encouraging yourself that everything will be fine, every problem will be solved, every dilemma and crummy situations will be stable. That will be
the relevance of having a pageant in our society, because this serves as a training ground for women to gain courage and introduce their own advocacies, and it also serves as a key for all the issues and problems in our society through their knowledge to influence and educate all people to become a